I wonder if Joseph is still alive.
Thank you.